The younger generation has found an alternative pastime. But before they're able to catch their own salmon, they'll be a year older.